I thought I was a zero. I cannot do anything on stage. But I always have a zeal to speak on stage. Because that is beautiful, speaking on stage, speaking to people, addressing people, sharing our thoughts. That is so beautiful actually. But I thought I could never do that. I could never do that. That lasted till the day I met Revan sir. After I met Revan sir and undergo his training, I got transformed unbelievably. That is incomparable, that the version of me and my past version, that is incomparable. We cannot compare it. It's completely different. In my past, when there is an opportunity to go on stage and speak, I felt it like a threat. What? Why are you calling me on stage? I'm not going to speak, and how I can speak? I'm so shy. But now, if there is an opportunity to go on stage, this is for me. I'm thinking that this opportunity is for me, and I'm gonna grab that opportunity and go on stage and speak. That's it. This is how I was transformed when I undergo the training from Revan sir. You know how I become now? If there is a chance to go on stage, and I will go on stage and I enjoy the stage. I enjoy the stage. Yes, I enjoy the stage. Yes, I'm stressing this because that is not that easy. And that is so beautiful. That is why I'm stressing on this. I enjoy the stage. I'm enjoying the stage now. I heartfully recommend this training for you too, because you deserve enjoying on stage. You also can enjoy on stage if you can undergo this training. If a person like me got transformed, you also can get transformed. Well, I heartfully recommend you this training. Attend this training and you will see the transformation in yourself. Thank you.